Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. We will speak about interpreting. My name is Siti Aisyah as journalist.
My name is Dina Diana as research from American.
And my name is Kirana Kajalova as intern.
Hari ini kami sangat beruntung memiliki tamu yang sangat istimewa bersama saya, Siti Aisyah, wartawan perwakilan dari Indonesia yang merasa sangat terhormat kedatangan tamu perwakilan peneliti dari Amerika, yaitu Dina Diana, yang akan memberitahu kami tentang wabah yang sedang kami hadapi. Juga seorang interpreter, yaitu Kirana. Maka, tanpa membuang waktu lagi, sambutlah peneliti vaksin dari Amerika.
Today, we are very fortunate to have a very special guest. I am Siti Aisyah, a representative journalist from Indonesia, who feels very honored to have the guest, a researcher representative from America, namely Dina Diana, who will tell us about the problem we are facing with an interpreter namely Kirana. So, without wasting any more time, welcome to researchers from America.
My pleasure. Let's talk about the current world situation. As we all know, the world is being terrorized by the COVID-19 pandemic, and now vaccines are starting to be distributed around the world.
Dengan senang hati. Sekarang, mari kita bicara tentang situasi dunia saat ini. Seperti kita ketahui bahwa dunia sedang diteror oleh pandemi COVID-19, dan sekarang vaksin mulai didistribusikan di seluruh dunia.
Oke, bagaimana para peneliti menemukan vaksin COVID-19?
How did researchers find the COVID-19 vaccine?
It is not easy. We are researching some vaccine to test with which comma is the safest to apply to human. Some vaccine fail because they are harmful to our bodies. Using an animal trial to ensure the safety of this vaccine until finally we find the safest vaccine.
Kami meneliti beberapa vaksin untuk diuji coba mana yang paling aman untuk diaplikasikan kepada pasien. Beberapa vaksin gagal karena membahayakan tubuh. Kami menggunakan uji coba kepada hewan untuk memastikan keamanan vaksin tersebut hingga akhirnya kami menemukan vaksin yang paling aman.
Oh, begitu. Lalu, dari mana vaksin COVID-19 berasal?
Oh, I see. Then, where did the COVID-19 vaccine come from?
It's come from Germany.
Vaksinnya berasal dari negara Jerman.
Keren sekali ya. Ngomong-ngomong, seberapa menjamin vaksin itu menjaga kita dari virus COVID-19?
How great, by the way, how much guarantee will this vaccine give us from the COVID-19 virus?
Regarding this, we can say that this vaccine is quite effective because it has gone through several clinical trials and has been approved by government agencies.
Mengenai hal ini, kita dapat menyatakan vaksin ini cukup efektif karena telah melalui beberapa uji coba klinis dan telah disahkan oleh lembaga-lembaga pemerintah.
Lalu, apakah ada dampak yang ditimbulkan setelah mengonsumsi vaksin ini?
I'm sorry, my connection is not stable. Can you repeat your... Aisyah, bisa diulang pertanyaan?
Lalu, apakah ada dampak yang ditimbulkan setelah mengonsumsi vaksin ini?
Then, is there any impact after consuming this vaccine?
The impact is mild, temporary, and not long, depending on the body's immunity. Mild effects are usually fever, muscle aches, or the rash around injection site.
Dampak yang ditimbulkan rata-rata bersifat ringan, sementara dapat bergantung pada imunitas tubuh. Efek ringannya biasanya demam, di otot atau ruang-ruang di sekitar bekas suntikan.
Oh, jadi bermacam-macam ya. Lalu, apakah vaksin ini akan memberikan perlindungan jangka panjang?
So many things, right? Then, will the vaccine provide long-term protection?
As I said before, this vaccine has gone through several clinical trials, has been declared safe and halal by BPOM, WHO, and MUI, and so most likely, yes, will provide long-term protection, although remains to be seen.
Seperti yang sudah saya katakan sebelumnya, vaksin ini sudah melalui beberapa uji coba klinis, telah dinyatakan aman dan halal oleh BPOM, WHO, dan MUI. Jadi kemungkinan besar iya akan memberikan perlindungan jangka panjang, walaupun masih harus diteliti.
Baiklah. Terima kasih banyak atas informasi mengenai vaksin COVID-19. Saya sangat merasa bersyukur dan terhormat berkesempatan mewawancari Anda.
Okay, thank you very much for the information about the COVID-19 vaccine. I am very grateful and honored to have the opportunity to interview you.
My pleasure.
Dengan senang hati. Stop recording for us.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.